Dvorak. Some people call me Sam Sam the Magic Man. I'm very excited to be here today to perform some magic for you guys. For those of you who know me, well, you'll know that one of my favorite kinds of magic is card magic. Wherever I go, I always carry a deck of cards with me. Wherever I go, I'm always ready to pull it out and do a magic trick. And I actually brought one of my favorite card tricks with me today. It does use a volunteer. Can I have a volunteer from the audience help me out for this trick?
That's my
right in the front row, would you like to help me out?
Yeah,
all right, come on up. Oh. All right, you made it, you made it. What's your name?
Max.
Max, I'm Sam. Nice to meet you, Max. Everyone's ahead of Max.
Hi.
Say hello to your audience.
Hello.
Oh, perfect. All right, so Max, I brought with me this pack of bicycle playing cards right here. You can see the backs are all the same. They're all the red bicycle backs, and the faces of them are all different. Every card is totally unique. And the way this card trick works, Max, it's a little bit like a game. You might have noticed I brought out this little brown box with me when I came on stage. And before this show started, I put a prize inside that box. A prize just for you, Max, right inside that little brown box. But the only way for you to win that prize is if I can't figure out what your card is, okay? You're gonna pick a card in a second. If I can't figure it out, you get to keep whatever's inside that box. But if I can guess it, it's gonna stay a mystery forever. Sound fair?
Okay.
So go ahead, pick a card, any card you like. Oh, good choice, good choice. Okay, now hold that card up, show it out there to the audience. Make sure you hold it in the light so everyone can see. I won't look.
Oh.
It must be a good one. All right, may I open my eyes? Okay, perfect. So keep that card for a sec. So see that your card that you just picked is the only card like that in this deck, right? But out there in the world, there are lots of decks of cards. Most of you out there probably have a deck of cards somewhere. So the odds are that there's a card that looks just like that, like somewhere in the universe right now, right? So let's make this card totally unique. I also brought a Sharpie with me today. Max, would you go ahead and sign the face of that card? So not the red part, but the part where you can see what it is. And go ahead and write whatever you like on there. You can write your name, your credit card number, anything. Write on that card for me. And then when you're done, hold it up and show the audience your one-of-a-kind card. I'm nervous. When that gets a reaction, I'll never show what they wrote. Okay, may I open my eyes?
Yeah.
Okay, perfect. Set your card face down on top of the deck. Perfect, and I'll take the Sharpie and set it right here. All right, so you have your card memorized. You all saw the card, the one-of-a-kind card. We know what it is. I'm gonna lose it in the middle of the deck, just like that. All right, so remember, if I can't figure out your card, you get to keep whatever's inside that box. How many tries do you think is fair?
Two.
Two tries? All right, my script says three tries, so we're gonna go with that instead. All right, but to make it a little harder for myself though, why don't I put the deck of cards behind my back, just like this. I won't even look at them when I try to figure out your card. Sometimes if the deck's in front of them, a magician might sneak a peek at it or something. But now behind my back, there's no way I can see your card. Okay, so three tries so I can get all my lines in. Okay, so, all right, your card was the seven of diamonds, was it not? All right, that's what I said. Yeah, the seven of diamonds, it was not, though. All right, I got a bigger laugh than this show this afternoon. That's all right, two more tries. The name of your card was George. Get it? I named the card. All right, that got less of a laugh than two. All right, one more try. This time for real. Okay, your card was the... All right, it was a red card. It was a heart. It was the four of hearts. It wasn't? All right, Max, a deal's a deal. Let's take a look. What's been sitting inside this box since before the show started? What does that look like in there? Inside the box. All right, and a deal's a deal. You can keep what was inside the box. A round of applause.
Oh my God.